Do you know what goes into calculating your credit score? The most important component is payment history. This makes up 35% of your score. On-time payments boost your score, while late payments and collection accounts can be damaging. Recent, frequent, or severe lateness has a more negative impact than the occasional mild payment mishap. The second element is your total balances relative to the limits on your accounts. This makes up 30%. Aim for using less than half of your credit limits. The third factor is the length of your credit history, which accounts for 15%. The older your credit lines get, the better. If you consolidate, know what your oldest credit line is and weigh your options before closing it. Fourth is new credit, which makes up 10%. This is the number of recently opened accounts or the times you've applied for credit. Multiple applications within a short time frame usually count as one inquiry when buying a car or home. This doesn't apply to getting 6 new credit cards at the mall in one day, though. The final 10% is types of credit. There are two types: revolving, like credit cards, and installment, like a car loan or mortgage. Having a mix shows you can handle different types of credit. Have questions? Reach out. Apple is here to help.